wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
Because I'm an ugly motherfucker, I've got like... It looks like somebody shaved a moose's vagina and stuck it on my face because I'm trying to wind Mel up with a goatee. When I shave, I look like a fetus. I look like Gollum. Now, the real reason I don't have a camera, because I don't care that I'm ugly. I know I'm ugly. But the real reason I don't have a camera is because I've got the wee man. And he's in this room with me. Like, we got a little man cave, but his computer's directly behind me, and I don't want him to be on Twitch or anything. So I need to get, like, to do it properly, I'd need the green screen and the lights and all that sort of stuff, and I just... We're not there yet. We're not quite there yet. One day, though, maybe. Right now, it's kind of nice to just be a little bit different and not have a camera, like everybody seems to have them.
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
Well, we're going to die somewhere. Look at the size of this fucker. Pick what up? Oh! I honestly don't think we need a fucking sniper rifle. Hold on, big guy. Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, maggots. Oh! Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me! I'm pushing! Oh! You did not just drop that. Kill him dead. Like a dog on vinyl. Like a dog on Lionel.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Not long. I think he knows where we are, you moron. Hey, we're on the big screen. Who I knew we'd make it. We made it, people. That's funny shit. Oh my god, I love that. That one lane.
Above us.
Don't worry about that. Miss Dynamite. Who are you shooting at, dude? To the right. Okay, where? Oh, there's one to the left as well, though. Who even just has one friggin' magnum bullet? Come on. I don't know, Mega. I mean, I create a pretty good splash zone when I play games like this.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Good night.
Good night, sweetheart. It's a time to go home. Doobie doodle. Oh! You fucker! That's some horse shit right there.
Warn them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
Down.
Oh! Oh shit!
On top of them!
Why can't I turn left? Fuck you!
More of them!
Ouch! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, on your shoulder! It's not a parrot! Oh, don't you worry, they're all yours from now on. I've got no ammo, you fuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That was a close one.
Wait, oh, there's a bunch of quotes going on. I'll kick you right in the fluffy buns. Oh yeah, I remember that guy. Guy ran in fucking trying to spoil a game. I've got no idea. Why is it coming out like that? Crypt Kappa? That's mental. Why is it spamming like that? Oh, wait! Do you know what? It's because my old quote, I don't know, I don't even
Keep
know.
Keep us to the left up here.
It explains a few things, but I still don't know how to fix it. Okay, I don't want to alarm you, but there's a big fucking hairy fat guy! Yeah, you're out of ammo, you fucking testicle. You think you've got unlimited supply? Hey, stop rocking the fucking boat! Hey! Oh no, we're gonna need a bigger boat. Somebody shoot this thing! Oh! Kill it dead. Get knifed, you little shit. You're gone. You're gone, son. You brought me some ammo, though. That's cute as fuck. Oh my god! You're like the little poos in Isaac! You're a pain in the fucking arse. But they bring you presents. They're like little Santa Clauses that want to eat you.
Get this thing moving!
you heed, buddy. Oh, shit. That's one way to do it.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Joseph, no!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Why even open the door? I could have just walked off the scene. Why have you always got to be the hero, Sebastian? Let her go. You don't even like her. We've read your notes. Pretend that. What the fuck? Get out of here with that nonsense, sir. Wait. Wow. Okay, you're gonna throw that? Of course, yeah. Oh! Pass through? Yeah, pass through. There, wait! Space kick! Space kick what? Oh! Pass through already! Oh! Oh! Christmas! Come early! Fuck me! Hey! Hey, break a leg, kid. Pass through my arse. Oh. Just ammo everywhere. Oh, I've got an idea. I've got the best idea right now. Okay. Me, you little suckers. You don't even know what's about to happen. No, oh, go over there. Seriously, girl? Whoa! Do you know I'm here? Okay, you know. Yeah. Are you kidding? I'm like 200% punched. Waste of points, that was. Oh, never mind. You got knocked down, but you got up again. Until I bent you on the ground, you got knocked down. And you'd get up again if I didn't set you on fire, I guess. But I mean, no option now, bitch. Fuck off. Did you ever know that you're my hero? I saw your foot before you died. Oh, you saw your foot before you died. Yeah, that was pretty impressive. I mean, this explodey barrel's pretty much in the way. Oh, you guys are so dumb. Oh! There we go. Wait! Oh my god. I love it. Set this fucker on fire, quick. Stop flailing. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a shotgun. No, don't. What is he doing? You see him? He was trying to talk to me. He's like, hey, give me your money, punk. Dude, you don't need my wallet or anything. What are you going to spend it on? Uh-oh. Wait, you've just got dynamite randomly. No! You keep that one, sir. It's all yours. Ooh, ooh. Stop it! Oh, wait. Oh, it just went out. We're good. Oh, sneaky trap. Sneaky trap is sneaky. What? Oh my god! Who are you gonna call? McReepies! I still can't believe that that thing hasn't announced that you subbed. I'm really sorry that it's not done that, Muffins. I'll look into it. I feel like a real horrible bastard when that happens. Because the least I can do is be like, hey, at least you got a shout out, right? Kind of. Muffins, you're going to stream as well, aren't you? So I'll make a little entry thing for you. Dude, that's a terrible place! Oh, run! Run! Oh my god, Tony, you animal when it comes to that. Ruthless. Bum pa dum pa dum pound. Blood block. An emergency blood clotting agent for treating wounds. The bandage contains medication for easy to use first aid. Is this ringing kind of true, Muffins? Do you have stuff called blood block that's kind of like Radweld for a car? You just pour it in there. Just drink this. Drink this and all of your bleeding shall stop. Tony can't get enough. He just can't get enough, but um bum bum, just can't get enough. We love our T3 here. Psh, what do you know, Muffins? You're only a student. You'll learn about the real stuff, the blood block, when you pass all of your tests. You just remember it. If it pops up, you learn it here. You can thank me for your medical history. Oh, what the f- Oh, no. That's a little bit OTT, don't you think? Guy's fucking nuts. Banana cakes. Gone full banana cakes mode on us. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Are you on fire? You're on fire. You're on fire, sir. Oh, shit, you're all on fire.
Gotta get my hands on that machine gun.
What? Your wish is my command, Sebasti Pants. Wait a second. Oh, this'll get it. Get off that gun, sucker! Get your hands on it! Get everything on it! Oh yeah! Oh! You keep a hold of that, sir. Oh, you little cutie, you was almost there. You almost made it. So proud of you.
Please hurry.
Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot. That's what we were doing. All right, I'm on my way. Oh no!
Keep them off me!
Well, they're on. How am I supposed to do that? Tried my hardest. Get out of here, you dirty car. Wait. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh no! Okay, I think we're good. One more car. Oh, no. Ooh, it doesn't like that. Oh, stop it! No, it does not like that. Okay. I think we're good. Put your lantern away. I think we're okay without it, honestly. Oh, wait. Do you want me to clear a path? I tried to clear a path. Just freaks out. Don't worry, buddy, I've got blood clot.
Shit.
Wait a second. I thought you were leaving. I left him back. I'm at home. Got this going on the big screen while cleaning. Boom. Just having a tomato Sammy. I should pass my license exam, no problem, after this stream. Well, I'm here to help. Anytime, muffins. Anytime. It's the least I can do.
Let's get out of here fast.
Faster.
I'm gonna push through.
Do it. Push all the through. Oh wait, I'm driving? Oh, okay. Why am I driving if you're on the fucking driving seat? I don't understand this. Taxi! Oh, it drives so well. Oh. Sleep. Oh. Do. No, that's fucking Star Wars. What's the E.T. song? That's the same one. I don't know what the E.T. one is. E.T. is flying in the air. The thing in the basket is not a small Mexican child. It's an alien. Chapter 12, clear. Fight. Right. So, I mean, I'm good to go. I'm good to carry on. But do you guys want to see another chapter? Like, I can end it there, and we can come back early tomorrow. It'll all be good. Or we can carry on for tonight. You guys can choose. I'm going to go take a quick pee break. Big thing chased us. Big thing lost. We're now on a boat. We're not on a boat. I don't know where the boat came from. We're not on a boat. I wish I was on a boat now. I need to check what Splatty linked. Boink. This is what happened. We shot all the things, and the heads exploded. They came on by and we killed them all. Big old things ripped the roof off my stall. Wasn't a stall, it was a bus, but it didn't fit with the song, did it? Oh yeah, here it is. Do 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 do. I tried to do this tune. Oh, you remember the giant spider? Okay. So, we got away from him, we got stuck in a couple of areas. We then powered through the city, which was pretty bad. We done a bit more shooting, we got on a friggin' machine gun, bam bam bam, we just blew everything up. Got back on the bus. I helped. Oh my god, this music. Oh yeah. I'm gonna cry. I helped Muffins pass her medical exam. It's pretty cool. And then we got back on the bus, we carried on. And then the freaky guy, the Rubik's Cube guy, picked the bus up. And we started flying, he threw us. Sucker. Really, Muffins? Oh my god. I want them. That's fucking amazing. The convertible bus. Okay, that's enough of that. Meep, meep, meep. Do, 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 do. Mine was better because it turned out not to be E.T. at all. And then I tried to remember what it was and I'd done the exact same fucking tune again. Okay, a next a chapter. A fight. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that. My chat's just scrolled off. If I had pink poo, I'd take a picture of it and send it to Mel. Muffins! You better hope your poo matches your text colour, right? Because if it doesn't, you gotta eat more. You gotta get that shade right. Casualties. When your bus blows up and you get thrown off the side of a bridge. Okay, carry on shooting, dude. I'm sorry. I had to tab out so I could see my chat again. My chat disappeared. You go your way, I'll go my way. Everyone will be happy. Especially me, because I've got my way. Oh, we're good at these. Nothing. Oh! That was amazing. Low risk, high reward. That's what I like with them buttons. No risk of blowing yourself up, is there? Are you adding me on Steam? Okay, dude, let me just quickly jump out and I'll take care of business right now. Sweet. Thank you, Tony. A nice close-up picture. With a little pH stick on it, just to see if it's alkali or the other one. What's the other one? Myra's gone. I haven't heard from her in days. Oh, shit. Went to report it, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, computer, some of her belongings, they're all gone. No signs of foul play. Everyone thinks that she's just left me. They keep talking about my drinking as if it's something to do with Myra's disappearance. Except that they're not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm to blame for her leaving. What the fuck? I know she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something, but... what? Oh no, I've done it, dude. It's okay. All over that when it comes to the adding of the steamies. Only because I'll forget if I don't do it. I'm like, who's this Tony guy? What the hell? Some random Tony? Block. Yeah, he recovered from being shot because blood block or whatever it was. I think it's called blood block. I need to go put dinner away. Just eat it. Eat the plate. Eat everything. That's what I do. Bling blong, bling blingy blong. One of these days.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
It's all bad dreams, you moron. Have you not figured that out yet? Uh-oh, where is she? Where are you at, girl? Mansion burns down. A century-old mansion burned to the ground. Arson is suspected? Suspected. Victoriano estate burnt to the ground. Arson suspected? Why? Why are you even putting a... sec. Suspected. Whereabouts of reclusive owner is unknown. Oh.
It's been a while since your last visit.
It's been a wee while, actually. You're not wrong. I don't think I've got any keys today. We'll go have a look, though. Oh, shit. Yeah, Meg has got that effect on people. Talks about bed and everybody just wants to get in there. Get all up inside that bed. We don't have a key. It's fine. We're not going to make you... oh! That's a bit rude throwing the IV around, right? We're not going to make you pick a box again, Muffins, and then... be all embarrassed because we don't have a key. Oh, look at that! Teenage Mutant Ninja Muffins, Teenage Mutant Ninja Muffins, Teenage Mutant Ninja Muffins, Muffins with a hard shell. Wait, muffins with chocolate chip. Muffins in a half shell. Wait, that's not a muffin. That's a turtle. You can't fool me. Boop. Oh shit, okay, flashbolt. Flashbolt it is. Takes that bad by up to 7 seconds, that means we can get in there and... finally broke your streak. Oh snap. All or nothing. Uh-oh. Oh, he's luring you in. Don't do it, don't fall for it, Muffins. You stay strong, sister. God, I need to save it like 4 times because I can't remember if I pushed the button from 3 seconds ago. This doesn't look good. What kind of trap is that bullshit? I don't think we've seen that before. Maybe it's not a trap. Maybe it's just a button.
Is that acid?
Okay, maybe it is a trap. Shit. Shit the bed. Some bullshit that trap. Done at the cinema. Okay, this shit's creepy. Like modern day stuff, it's not generally as creepy as the insane asylum. But little rooms, little hallways like that.
Jesus.
Spoopy as hell.
What could cause this much damage?
Good morning, Zio. How you doing, buddy?
Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Is that a subway sticking out of the ground? Yes. Yes, it is. Wait, what did I do? Reaps added one? Oh, yeah, the cooldown. Yeah, I added a cooldown because you're all friggin' RR mad. Well, that was a thing. Goodbye, sweetheart. It's a time to go home. Do, 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 do. How you doing this morning, Zio? You okay? Wait, nope. Okie dokie, get off here. What you got planned for today, buddy? Anything nice?
No, don't risk it.
Don't risk it, buddy. You were shot a second ago. The blood clot.
I think I see another way down.
Blood block, not blood clot. Get on my level, scrub. That's what we say, right, when we're 12. Your face is RR mad. Oh, wow. Muffin's pulling out all the stops.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
You had a busy day yesterday, Zio. I'm surprised as well. I'm surprised you're not tired. Maybe it's all the adrenaline from a good day, though. Wait, what are you doing back? Why? Why is he back? Checkpoint. So we know he went that way, right? Into the Oh, you fucking scared me. Just take the bullets already. Get out there. You weren't even in it anyway, you moron. Dude, come on. Come and walk over this thing. He's not even there. Hey. That's a fucking big old explosive. There we go. Uh-oh. You see nothing. Wait, all the newer capture cards can cap PS3? Why is that? What the fuck is he doing here? Oh! Nope, sir, we're good. What the fuck? Wow, okay. No way. Can you not get like a splitter that goes into it? So you get component cable that goes to like a HDMI splitter? That is pretty gross. That is one way to go for sure. Yep. That is for sure. That sucks that the older ones, the newer ones don't do that. Because they're all HDMI. Come on then, fuckface, over here. Dude, are you for real? It doesn't work with the splitter, that shit. Muffins! Surprise him! To say fine, it's brown poo's kinda boring, but you can get spammed with those instead. Just tell him, don't worry, you'll color it, you'll pretty it up with some sweet corn, right? And nuts. Some nuts and sweet corn. Oh yeah, Ben, you're a lucky boy. You, sir, are a lucky boy. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Wait, I already killed you, you fuck. I bet he wants you to eat the peeps now, though. Because honestly, if somebody's going to show me a picture of their shit, I'd rather it be a nice, fluffy pink color and I can pretend it's like candy floss or something. And fair enough, the taste wouldn't be the same, the texture wouldn't be the same. But you can lie to yourself. You can fool your taste buds, for sure. I mean, what am I talking about? It's not like he's going to eat it. Just because you see food, doesn't mean you need to eat it. Oh, fuck! Just because you see it, Ben, doesn't mean you need to eat it, alright? Poor Ben. He's like, dude, I ain't eating our shit, are you crazy? Now who's the crazy one? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I thought I was being so fucking sneaky. Turns out, nope. Not even close. Will you fuck off with that thing? Dude. Oh my god! That's some bullshit, right? Okay, face is eating. God fucking damn it, this section. Oh! I mean, we might as well turn the light on if we're going to do that. Oh! Don't look back in anger. He did. You map it. Oh, he's still alive. Right in your belly button, you sneaky little bastard. Hey, grab the brain jar. Come on, there we go. Right, let's see what we've got. Make some bolts. I mean, I guess the freezy bolt's a good one. We already got two thanks to Tony. Go with the explodey bolts. Do we have any magnum runes? One. Wow. Reload this puppy. Thank you. You're all good. Reload this puppy. Thank you. You only put two runes in, you can't fill me, fucker. Uh oh, wrong button. Wait a second, he's just doing the laps, right? He's going to come back through here eventually. Oh shit, I'm a genius. Stealth God. Back once again with a renegade master. Beep, pop, pow, pow, with other people. Welcome back, gamer. Trust him not to get back up. You want to know what that noise was, buddy? Cooey. Wait. Wait. Bulletproof face. Oh my god, you're talking some fucking horse nonsense right there. Hello? Okay. Oh, angry. Guys, for real? Come on, how many balls have I got to throw, you fuckers? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, it's on. Oh! Dick shot! That's not a dick shot. It's close enough, though. Dude, come on, seriously. Oh, I thought that would have done something. It did nothing. Oh. My life right now. Well, that didn't go to plan, did it? Fuck me! No! Get that shit off me! Ouch! Get up! You're okay, you're fine! Burn this fucker! Nearly fell asleep, sneaky king. Yeah, that was a thing. I gave him an enema once. Got caught in his splash zone. That's amazing. Burn him. That might be the funniest one-liner that I've seen on Twitch in such a long time. That just... my imagination's way too good for quotes like that. That splash zone was a messy... Oh! Look at this sneaky fuck! Was a very messy zone. I'll tell you that. Oh shit! Shit! I forgot the real deal! Oh, we've got nothing, have we? Maybe the explosive? Safe man's back. Speaking of safe, man, there he is. You know for a fact that he's gonna get up. See if we can wake him up. Wake up, fucker. It was really bad, Reach. You have no idea. I've got a good imagination though. I expect two showers weren't enough to get the smell away. There ain't no tubes going up my arse. Wait, the nurse was like, no, you don't need any protective gear, it's fine. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh yeah, he comes in, he's regular. Oh, he's regular, alright. I think he eats everything he can to clog that fucking anus. It was not fine. There was a small child that came out there. And a cat. And they were both alive. That's some funny shit. Excuse me. Will you stop growling? No, no, burn, 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 burn! Oh! Fuck you all, mister. Oh shit, what are you, you sh- Horrible bastard. Oh, was it Mr. Slave who had the anima done? Oh my god. That game. I don't know if you was around for South Park, Muffins. It might have been like the week before. But my god, Mr. Slave. He is a sexual deviant. And it was almost the reason I was sick on Twitch. Well, I mean, that could be Rick. This has definitely changed the pace of the game a little bit, hasn't it? I like it though, it's a welcome change of pace. Oh man, do we try to do that? I think that's a terrible idea, I think we just shoot it. I know we only have two bullets. We get it out of here. Give me some health, you fuckers. You horrible nasty. I don't want brain juice. I want some health. I saw that clip where you gagged. Oh yeah. Oh, there was multiple clips in that game that just set me off. It's fucking ridiculous. That game was so funny though. Oh my god, I can't wait for the second one. Which is out next month, apparently. Like, early next month. Start of the fiscal year. Very much looking forward to that. Give me the save job. Come on. Give me the brain. Oh no. Oh, well there's our checkpoint, so we're good. We know that this fucker's going to wake up, don't we? That's terrifying. That is truly terrifying. Okay. blind in one, I mean, we'll get it for regular mobs, but it's not going to help us out too much in this situation. 2 bullets. Wow. Wow, we are fucked. No. Yeah, we're good. Oh, no! Uh-oh. Where did we set off? Oh! No, you're okay. I'm good without it. Oh, shit! I'm not good without it. Get out of here, dude. You're good. Okay. Oh, fuck! Wait, you dead? You're not- No, he's not dead. He's just gonna grab you by the throat. Oh, tender, loving kiss. Hey, Crest, how you doing, buddy? Oh man, this is gonna suck. Because we don't have the... But you know what? No, sir. Give me that brain juice. Oh, no. I still went, you're okay. The guy in RoboCop was fine. Until Murphy hit him with the car. Stopping by here to help keep the blood flowing so I don't fall asleep. Are you doing another silly 24-hour stream? Okay, so we need to... You take him on a walk, buddy. It's all good. The only reason you'd want to stay awake is if you was doing a 24-hour stream, right? Are you not? What the hell do you want to stay awake for? so fucking good at this game. Okay, here we go. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you just hate sleeping? This may not be the stream for you. This is sleepy stream. Everybody that's come in has gone to sleep. I don't know what that says about me as a person, but hey. I don't mean that at all. You live to die another day though, right? Have you got your sleep?
Kidman, are you in there?
Hey Kidman! Let's hope the safe head guy. Sleeping is good for your head, Box. This is true. The amount of times when I've been tired playing a game and I couldn't get anything done. And then I went and had a nice sleep and I woke up and I came back and I done it first time. Fuck you, Scary. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Wait. Oh, that's just very handy. It's convenient. Uh-oh, not so convenient. I thought we were jumping on it. That fucker's gonna fall on our head. Hey, there's Crest! See Crest! Papa, don't preach. You're in trouble deep. And I made up my mind. Ooh, I'm doing some babies. Super Magnum bullets. Yes, baby cakes. Here we go. Now you're talking. Give me all of those. Oh shit, save point.
No.
Wait.
Not that way. No.
Dude!
Have you figured it out yet? Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Well, I don't trust myself, honestly. I'm fucking cuckoo. Cuckoo! Sweet! What is it you're doing, Cresty Poo? What are you doing, Crest Bear? Have you done this bit before, Crest? One should consider who you trust. Oh shit, no way! KCPD Detective Joseph Oda disappeared while returning home. Several eyewitnesses claim to have seen him searching Crimson City for someone. Interesting. I've just had the bus ripped up. And we're doing the little, like, stealthy part around the hotel. This is really good, this part, though. Maybe some extra sprinting.
Ugh.
It would be nice to have more ammunition. It's just fucking finding it though, it's pretty hard. Oh, like Muffins. Muffins just shares the love. Hey, wait, space upgrade? In a space, are we going to upgrade? I don't think we've got another key, but we'll go take a look. The story's coming into its own. Crest, I like the story so far. A little bit head trippy. But it's better than I expected it was going to be, if I'm honest. Why did you suck me in here? Where the fuck am I now? Holy shit, 71? Insane. I'll have at least 6 then. Oh, that feels so good. That feels so good. Stick it in me. There we go. Oh, you feel better? I feel better. Okay, yeah, so we had to go in there. We had to initiate that conversation. And that's it. Okay, yeah, that's it. Let's go. Oh, and we've got a spare for later. We'll take that. Oh, and we've got 2 spares. Holy shit. Oh, no. No, this isn't a good sign. You see how that happiness turns into, oh fuck, it just turns into pure fear, because if they load you up on health, you know shit's happening. Nope, 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 nope. Wait, what are you? Fuck are you? Dude, you've got explodey things on your back. Are you shitting me? Oh! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! No, 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 run! I pushed all the wrong buttons. I panic pushed. I mean, I don't think I had to explain that to you, because you've seen I was fucking dancing. You make me feel like dancing. Hitting W. And then I hit Q. Put my lantern away. Fuck you, traps. Fuck you very much. Yeah, now we're going to sneak around. Oh shit, take it easy, Zio. See you again, dude. Thanks for stopping by as you woke up. When I wake up, oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who pops into Reap Stream. And when I go out, oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who falls asleep on the bus because I didn't get enough sleep. And when I get back, Oh, I know what I'm gonna be the man who's paid too much for a bus ticket because I went too far. And when I do something else, I forgot what the rest was. Not very Scottish, am I? The worst Scottish person in the world. I don't drink. I got the ginger thing going. Boom! Nailed it. Honorary Scottish. Stop right now. Thank you very much. Blamol, employee of the month right here. Need somebody with a human touch. Hey, you. Fuck you, boxes. Okay. Oh, shit. Can we do anything with this? Looks like maybe. No. Maybe no. So, what's our health situation? Oh, I mean, we should probably go full health. We got still got one more in stock, right? Oh, we're good, we're good. Reeps is a ginger? I'm not like full on, hey, ginger kid over there. Like South Park Hall Monitor ginger, I'm not that ginger. But you can definitely see the ginger tint to it in the summer. In the winter you can't. Just looks like brown hair. Like a mousy brown. I've fallen asleep on the bus so many times. So many times. Big wheels keep on turning. Rips is going to sleep on the back. Oh, turning. Last stop, fucker, get off. Damn it. Wait, and I'm miles away from home. And there's no more buses. Because I fell with the...
Joseph?
Yeah, tell you what, just call out. We're trying to be sneaky as fuck. Tell you what, just kick every can. We're trying to be sneaky. And you go call out to any gunshot. Could have been anyone's gunshot. Why would you assume it's good, old Joseph, eh? Boink. Okay, dokie, let's go. I found a dead guy on a bus once. Holy shit! Somebody's died in a friend's taxi before. That's... Well, I say somebody's died in a friend's taxi. A taxi driver died in the taxi. That's crazy though. You're like, excuse me, sir. I don't know if it's your stop or not, but there's flies all over the place. Can you at least open your window, you sweaty tramp? You're decomposing. What is wrong with you? Eat a sandwich or something. That's the story that pushed Muffins into nursing. She's like, if only I could have done something with that dead guy. Apart from take his wallet. Or, if I could claim that I was a nurse and I was medically trained, I could have taken his wallet without getting arrested. Why are you mad at me, dude? Was I the one doing the shooting? Bullshit, was
God,
I?
Now what?
What do you mean, now what? You know what? You know it's gonna be the fucking stupid... Oh, hey there. Yeah, the taxi driver, he just pulled over and he went to get out of the car to get the friend's luggage out. UFOs! Oh, why? The shit. How do these things work? They're like the little vacuuming bots. Yeah, he pulled over to get the luggage out. And then just had a heart attack. Oh, whoa, 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 easy, easy little guys. Oh! No, get the fuck out of here with that nonsense. Give me my key. Ouch, ouch. Okay, I'd rather not. Rather not fucking get shot on there. There's nowhere to go. Where do you come from? Where do you go? Where do you come from? Cut Nigel. Oh, I see what's going on. I see. Go. You can't stop me. Can't stop me now. Oh, whoa. You're stopping me. Oh, fuck. Wait, I shoot these things? Why would you even invent this bullshit in your head? Oh! You got something against a little vacuum hoover, guys? We're fine. Oh my god, stop it! Stop it! Get down! Wait! Why? I'm claiming bullshit on this! I am claiming so much bullshit. We made it through. Get away from- Get the fuck out of here, dude! Wait! Cheeky, cheating little motherfuckers. I am so done with your bullshit, sir. Oof. Wait, who's that? The little Roombas, that's it! Wait. Hold on, it's me! Oh, that's not me! Yeah, run! Get in the dumbwaiter! Oh, you dumb. Okay, why are we there? Why are we just watching? Close the door, lock him in! Fuck! Oh, fuck,
you
no!
Again.
Nope. Is he seriously coming at me? Bro, come on! Well, I'll find something for you. Sticky pants. That did nothing. Hey, when you're ready? Wait, is he gone? I think I killed him. Oh yeah! Good job, Reaps! Fucking hell. The music's still going though, but... He dead. Oh! Oh! He's not dead. Oh, be still my beating heart. Oh no! That's running at him, you fucking clown. Dude. Have you seen my Magnum? Oh, you feel that. You feel that in your chest hole. Oh no, Roomba! Alright, dude. Alright, we've had enough of your bullshit, sir. Oh! Get the fuck away from me with that. What am I going to use? I've got nothing. Oh, look at him, the little speeding bullet bastard. Oh my god, we're finding it every single time. Get out of here! Boo, 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 boo. Oh! What's the Close Encounters tune? Beady beady booty boo. Oh, right in the belly button, sir. Oh, no. Where is he? Will you go away? ba boo boo. Bee ba boo boo. Bee boo 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 ba boo boo. In. Go, 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 go. You're good. Dumb waiter me up there. Let's go, buddy. Oh, I've got this sweat crack going on again.
God damn it.
Don't even worry about it, buddy. You're in a friggin' dumbwaiter. Nobody's...
Fuck.
It's okay. That doesn't sound okay, actually. I swear to God, if this screen comes on and he's right in front of me... Don't do it. Don't do the cheap scare bullshit. Yeah, I've got full on sweat crack. Oh my God, it's not even healthy. Like, I'm pretty cool. The rest of me is pretty cool. I've got the window open. I've got the door open. There's a nice flow of air. But when you get that nervous sweat crack going on, whoa. I mean, it just happens. We've all been there. When the police are sitting behind you, you know you've done nothing wrong, but you feel guilty. And you're like, sweat crack. Don't stop me now, I've done nothing wrong.
I'd better find Kidman.
Fuck Kidman, how about you just find a way out of this place, and you're like, you know what? It was a pleasure knowing you. It's all just a dream world anyway, so why? Why mess with Kidman? Oh, there she is.
She's all right. What's she after?
Muffins. But just is the reason I don't play scary games. Don't cough while sitting on the dunny. Why, did you let out a little cough fart? You did, didn't you, Tony? We've all done that before as well, where you have a little sneeze and a little a fart sneeze. Wait. I've had the triple. I've had the cough fart sneeze. And that's not even when I'm sick. I can only imagine what happens if you're sick and you do the cough, fart, sneeze. You go for the whole triple. Oh, they're going to the park. That's cute as fuck. Okay, ghost babies, not so cute.
Leslie can go home.
Yeah, Leslie can go home. Yeah, damn right you can,
no,
Leslie.
Leslie.
What? Oh, I mean, no.
Not today,
sorry.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It wasn't a fart, it was forced number twos. Oh, no, what are you doing?
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
In the name of love, before you break my heart. Stop.
I do,
and he's like, is there our only way out?
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
Oh, yeah, we know that.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Oh my God, you dizzy bitch, why? You are right not to trust her. Chapter clear. Boom. Sever the game. Are we just going to finish it? I think we should just finish it. What do you guys think? This is Jessica. It's better. At least she added and fart jokes on the end, right? Because it would have been embarrassing if she was just like, this is Jessica, and she likes dick. Oh, yeah, I'll be with you in a second. And fart jokes. Oh, sorry, no, she's not a slut. She likes rude jokes. I'm sorry. That's the best way to be introduced to somebody, right? At least they know what they're getting. They know they're going to get somebody that's going to make fun of everything. And that's the best way to be. Oh, shit. 2 terabytes of music. That's crazy, Splats. Next chapter, Creepy Mask. Ulterior motives. Yes, you have, you sick bitch. Sick bitch.
Joseph.
No worries, T3.
You've gotta be alive.
Thanks for being here, dude. It's always a pleasure. I'll see you again soon. Hopefully. Joseph, you have to be alive. You've been shot twice, Joseph. If you're still alive, you're going to be Swiss cheese. That's what we're going to call you. Hey, Swiss. How you doing? I mean, with a nickname like that, I'd want to stay dead, honestly. Stop. In the name of... What's this? Whoa! Get the fuck out of there! Dirty little fetus monsters! Some creepy shit. I'm never gonna look at a friggin' drinks machine again. Not the same way. Graphically, this game's pretty good. Oh, OG Papi, thank you very much for the host. I do appreciate it. If you're around, if you are actually here. Speak or forever hold your peace right now. I've not seen the original dad for such a long time. Oh! Ace of Beauty. Welcome me into the room like that, you lovely little thing. Bullshit, that wasn't in the drawer like that. It's loading us up. We're getting loaded. Brain juice everywhere. I've not had many scares in this, actually. Oh, no. No, I have. I've had quite a few scares in this. The fuck am I talking about? It feels like I've not had many scares tonight, though. We had a lot early on. But in the last few hours, we've not had too many. I mean, it's more like action scares. More me just being a big baby. I think I managed to scare Muffins more than the game does with my manly screams. I'm scared all the time. Yeah, I mean, it's really atmospheric. I'll give it that. Who the fuck is firing them? Are you kidding? Great idea, Reap's fucking amazing. I thought I could get close enough to scare it. Turns out, well, you can. Technically, you can. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme. Okay. We got this. Oh shit, save. Hello. To learn more about what happened to Myra. My dearest Sebastian. If you're reading this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that the investigation got too close. Oh, poopy poopy. Hold on a second. Dearest Sebastian, everybody at the precinct thinks you're fucking nuts. How about you take them, my dearest Sebastian letter, and be like, hey, fuckers, she's missing. Brain juice in a urinal. You know what? Maybe it wasn't brain juice. Maybe it was ball juice. I don't care. I'll pop it in a jar and then stick it in my eyes. That's fine. Porcelain's pretty strong. I guess. In this game, at least. Means my investigation was too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry that I kept it from you, but it was to protect you, my dear. From either the truth or my fucking crazy head thoughts. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them. If you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart. Not much of my head, because it's all gone crazy. Myra, your wife that hasn't talked to you for long enough. Okay. Myra, too little too late, girl. Oh, shit. I mean, that was nice. Getting a message from beyond the grave.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
Wait. That's what I came back for, to use my green gel. Give me a break, girl. Oh, shit, we're already here. That's creepy. So I think we got a key. Splats, is it your turn? I can't remember if it's Splats' turn or Muffin's turn. Left or right, top, middle or bottom. 1-6, 1-9. Alyssa, go. And I think we upgrade some weapon damage for sure. Not that one though. Maybe that one actually. 10,000 for you, 30% on your... No, we go there. Sure. Left top two. Yeah! No, because I like to blame you guys. Left, top, two. Oh, snap. Be a winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh my god, she does it every single time. Friggin' Muffins. Muffins is a brain doctor. Muffins will see you now. Oh yeah! Gotta go pick Mum up and take her home. No worries, Muffins. See you soon. What a daughter. What a nice daughter. I wouldn't do that for my old dear. Friggin' walk. I'm kidding, of course. I would go pick my old dear up. If she needed me, I'll be there. I'll see you when you get there. I'll see you when you get there. If you ever get there. Ulterior motives. Oh man. I'm getting computer desk elbow. I'll just have a little stretchy poo. I still don't understand the hate for this game. I think it's friggin' amazing so far. A little bit head trippy from team to team, but see what's going on. Office linked to foreign intelligence burned. Ooh, a recipe made. Building housing community outreach center burns to the ground. There were allegations and the center was a front. That the center was a front for foreign intelligence. Interesting. Ivan Diaz, freelance journalist, never returned from covering his story. His camera and notebook were found in the village of Elk River. Oh snap, he's one of the Elk River victims for sure. Open that damn door. Right, so I think it was down. Oh, that's some bullshit. I don't like that guy at all. So he's, when his face disappears, you can't shoot it. I mean, that makes sense, I guess. The fact that his face disappears makes no sense. What would be creepy is if it was your face. Oh shit. Oh, look at this guy. You're having a bad day. Are you just hanging around there? I know all about avoiding. Just because I didn't manage it doesn't mean I don't know. That's so fucked up. There's a lot of stuff really well in this game. Like that effect is pretty cool. The camera at first feels like it's really close, but I mean it makes perfect sense why it's like that. The pig. White fog.
Thank you.
We will take all of the sniper ammo. There's never really much. I mean, ammo's so scarce. It does say scavenger and you should take your time. Work your way through places. I mean, we could probably have... Wait! The fuck did I do to deserve that bullshit? See, now you're fucked. You're welcome, sir. I didn't realize that was a trap that you could disarm. That's some crazy bullshit. Oh man, look what we did. Look what we friggin' went and done. Good job, moron. Absolutely stellar job. I guess we could have snuck around the outside there like that. Doing bane job right now. I don't want to break things, but I think you'd agree with me. We're getting good. Oh, poop. Okay, I hate those. Does he know about me?
Oh,
I mean, how are you supposed to do this? Without setting everything off. Okie dokie. Maybe you just go close and then haul ass. Oh shit, okay. See, I wasted bullets. That's fine. We learn, though. We learn. So does that woman not realize Hayden or whatever her name is? Does she not realize that the only way out is through Leslie? Leslie's the only one that's in the synced mind with the fucking lunatic.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Uncharted anyone? Maybe. Wait. Now I'd like some ammo. Stay down, guy. Stay down. He's still moving around there. He's gonna get out. Oh! Get flipped! Flip you! That was just sheer luck that I noticed that in time. Absolute sheer luck. Okay, we'll take this just in case we get a little bit thirsty on the journey. You never know, you might need a packed lunch. To burn it, we're good. We just spread eagled them. There we go. The Mel sleeps. Friggin' starfish. Oh, you're fucked, dude. You're well and truly fucked. Right. This guy down here. Wake up, buddy. Come on. This has got me nervous. Okay. Save point. Oh, that music is so nice. The Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. It's Castellanos. No word from Myris since I left. Since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take the evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach corridors of beyond my... Hey, welcome back, Cresty Pooh. Welcome back. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach corridors of power beyond my reach. But the evidence you provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. The finally accepted Myra is a missing person case, but refused to involve me, fuckers. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me a suspect. What, really? I love the girl. The investigation is stalled, but for the sake of my family, I'll continue the investigation on my own. How am I holding up? I'm doing alright, dude. I'm doing fine. This is just a little, this is a baby stream for me, right? 24 hours is easy. I'm not doing a 24 hours, by the way. What you been up to, Crest? What you up to, dude? All by myself. I'm going to finish off this game and then I'm going to call it a night. Not much. You get all your OBS stuff done? Oh, you weren't switching, were you? Did you get everything done that you wanted to do? Did you have a productive day? Did you stream at all? And if you did stream, what did you stream and how did your stream go? Hey, Creepy. What's up? Everything okay?
Have you forgotten something?
She's like super pretty for a demonic nurse. I'm impressed. Oh, shit. She's going to fucking jump on as you watch. Tatiana Gutierrez, a nurse.
Missing, but she's...
Wait. Uh-oh. Tatiana Gutierrez, nurse at Beacon Mental Hospital, disappeared while working a late shift. No evidence of her ever having left the building. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Just trying to stay awake and trying to stick to a game. Oh, what game are you sticking to, dude? What, you're playing a game off stream? Or are you streaming right now? Oh, you're streaming the depth. It might be a little bit late for your depth audience, right? Isn't it like another... I don't know, maybe... 60 hours before they wake up? $6,000 points. Get more bullets in my clip, maybe. Get the fire rage going. Stay awake by playing a game that alerts me. Wait, are you going for a 24-hour stream? What's the deal? What's the deal, sir? You should play this fucker. This'll keep you awake. There's some spoopy pants moments here. So if she never left the building, you watch this. You watch how fucking creepy this gets now. Oh man, she was like my little comfort blanket in this place. We're going to find her somewhere, right? Wait, you're doing a 20-hour stream? How long have you been streaming so far? Almost 8 hours. Oh shit, you started not long after me. What games have you been playing this evening? What have you been entertaining the masses with tonight, Christy Poo? All I've played is this, to be fair. And I am thoroughly enjoying it. It's very good. So strange that she's not here. So nobody's seen her leave the building. But then again, the hospital's pretty fucking big. What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? Just had a quiet one. As long as you're enjoying yourself though, dude. I mean, I would've... What the fuck? Sir, no. I wouldn't commit yourself to doing a stream for X amount of hours if you're not having fun, you know what I mean? I mean, you've put in a good 8 hours now. If you're fighting to stay awake, then just call it, dude. Like, nobody's going to think you're a worse person. Nah, I mean, if you're not feeling the game, if you want to switch games, switch games. Screw it. I have them days where I just go bum 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 bum. Like my Steam games, I'll just pick 4 random games and we'll go ahead and we'll play 4 random games, like completely random games as well. Some fucking, some really weird shit. Oh, get wrecked! Oh my god, I don't want to go out there. Did you see that shit? Well, at least we know it's not going to be hungry now, right? Just fucking ate him. I wonder how we can tell that fucking thing's going to pop up and scare me. I need to get back into the 20-hour routine. No, dude, you don't need to do that. Don't bust your own balls. Unless that's what you want to do, you know what I mean? Don't do it because people got used to it. And they're asking for it, like, it's all down to you. Sometimes you gotta be selfish, Cresty Poo, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just gotta be like, you know what? Fuck you guys. Like the roulette thing. It was getting a little bit much. Everybody's been like, oh no, take the time limit off, take it off. And I'm like, no, fuck you guys. And I mean, I make a joke of it, but it was just a little bit spammy for what I wanted to be in the chat. Everybody was having a great time with it, but it's really hard to keep up with to see if, like, just a random person's coming like, hey, how you doing? When the chat's just scrolling with Russian roulette all the time, you tend to just ignore chat and miss a lot of things, and I'd rather... Oh, shit, it's the best of both worlds. I get it every 5 minutes now, but I can actually have a chat with you guys. It's true though, Splats, right? Sometimes you have to just say, fuck you guys. It's about trial and error, but ultimately it's about you as a streamer having fun. If you're not having fun, then the people that come in aren't going to have fun. That's just my opinion. I mean, that's my take on it. And it obviously, I'm in a situation where I don't have as many views as you, Crest. I don't have as many... as many follows, so maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I'll never get to where I want to be. I'm not going to say I don't want to be to the point where I've got a sub button and I can make this a living. Because I mean, of course I do. That's the ultimate goal. But if it doesn't happen, at least I've had fun along the way, right? And it's not become a job. But maybe you need to treat it like a job. I don't know. I just think, like, to watch you when you're having fun, Crest, it's amazing. But to watch you when you're definitely not feeling it, you can tell you're not feeling it. And I just feel bad for you when you're in that state. I've been a selfish dick all my life, Andy. I know what you're talking about. Sometimes you've got to be. Like, I've not. Like, I'm kind of more like Crest, I guess. I'll go out my way to please other people. It makes me feel good. So I'm doing it for selfish reasons, but I'm not being a selfish person in that respect. Because I like making other people happy. But I've been taken advantage of so much because people know that, oh, Andy'll sort it. There comes a time where you've got to say, look, enough is enough. I've got to look after myself first. And it took me a long time to realize that, like, into my 30s, to realize that fuckers will rinse you dry. Hey, get, oh! Dude, get the fuck out of here. You get some people that are just takers, and they will take as much as you've got. And then, where the fuck are they when you need them? They're nowhere to be found, right? So, look after yours and your own. And when you're in a position where you've got, whether it's money or just time to invest emotionally, then you can give it. But if you've not got it, like I used to go out my way to look after other people before I looked after myself. And yeah, the wee man coming around changed that big time. If you're treating it like a job before it's holding you up financially, then you're doing something wrong, in my opinion. I'm completely with you on that one. If it ever did get to the point where it took you to being able to be like, okay, this is what I'm going to do full time, then I guess you have to treat it like a job at that point. But I mean, that doesn't mean it's going to change. It has to change you as a person, I don't think. Because you've got to where you are by being yourself. That's if you're doing it for yourself. Like, that's the other reason. When I've had enough, I'll be like, okay guys, I'm going to disappear. It's very rare that happens. Like, I think I've only had one or two streams where I've just not felt it. Normally I can just sit at the computer and game all day, all night. Mel gets mad at me. Because of real life responsibilities and all that, right? Danger, danger! High voltage! A high voltage fuse from a junction box. Still intact, can be used again. Sweet. Well, thank you for that. Drain this bitch. Get drained. Oh shit! Muffins got the beatdown. Crypt, you're so nasty. What did Muffins ever do to you? Muffins was a lovely person. The cat almost got you banned from my channel. Crestfallen. Oi! It just sucks that I keep conking out at the 15-hour mark. I just want to actually complete a 20-hour regardless of number of years. You've done 24 hours before, did you? Got nothing to prove in that respect, right? Or is it just like a personal goal? I mean, personal goals are fine. If it's for you, then have at it. I'll try help you through your 20 hours. I'll jump in there as soon as I'm done. Well, hello there, Jack Jefferson. How are you this morning, you sexy devil? Good morning, Jeff. How are you feeling, buddy? Stop right now, thank you very much. Well, I'll go to sleep when I need to go to sleep, dude. Don't you worry about that. But until I fall asleep, I'll jump in there and help you out. For sure. Boink. If I wasn't recording for YouTube right now, I'd jump in Discord with you. Keep you going. Yeah, I'm doing good, Jeff. Very good indeed. Jeff, I might have to ban you from my channel, though. Just until... I mean, it doesn't stop you watching, though, does it? Oh, yeah! Cthulhu, my hero! Just so you don't get too many spoilers, because this game is phenomenal. Like, I'm really, really enjoying it. And I want you to have the same level of enjoyment, Mr. Jeff. It would be very nice if you could enjoy it. Sleep when you're dead. Damn. Muffins with the live fast, die young strategy there. Love it. I wish I could say I'm asleep. Sleep when I'm a dead guy kind of guy. I'm not. I'll fucking nap all the time. I think I'm part Scottish, part cat. Honestly, I could nap anywhere, at any time. Smash the shit out of those boxes. Fuck your boxes. Oh, shoot. Wait, where did the big old tentacle thing come from? And we're going straight to it, that's amazing. Nope, wrong button. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Oh, Muffins, are you cranky pants? You and Mel are like sisters. Is Roxy the same? Splats. Excuse me. Is Roxy a cranky pants when she doesn't get enough sleep? Mel's really bad. Oh my god, I've never known anybody quite as bad as Mel. I mean, I can't wake up, but I do. When I do kind of wake up, I'll get up and I'll be singing. Fuck do you do? You just throw it on the floor and burn them. There we go. It sucks to be you. Ooh! It sucks to be you. Dude, there's something in your... Wait! This weird creature poking out your belly. Roxy's not like that at all. Is she a nice person in the morning? She's like, good morning, good morning. The sun is up and the sky is blue. Would you like a bacon sandwich? Splat's like, oh, fuck. Stop singing. Roxy's like, eggs and bacon in the morning for your belly. Da-da-da-da. Get it while it's hot, you splatty. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. In your belly goes the food. Da 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 da. Clabble! Oh shit, didn't mean to hit you as well, sir. I'm sorry. You were. Oh! Collateral damage. I'm sorry. Would you burn me now and take away the biggest part of me? Ooh. Maybe please don't go. That was like the Ornboros from Resident Evil 5. It kind of was, wasn't it? Ouroboros. Ouroboros! Did Jeff say he was going? How are you doing? Wish good. Going to work. Oh shit, sorry Jeff. I completely ignored your message. It's because I was blocking you out, wasn't I, for spoilers. Blocked you out of my mind. Out of sight, out of mind. Have a nice day at work, Jeff. Jeff Jefferson. Boom. Yeah, I mean, you give Mel... Oh, shit. What the fuck? You give Mel, like, an hour. Oh! An hour to wake up. Get off me, you clown. Woof. Now, give Mel about an hour to wake up and she's perfectly approachable. Before that, man, you gotta give her tea on the end of a barge pole. Like, there you go. There you go, my dear. Oh. We're fine. Who needs ammo? Who needs ammo? Besides me, of course, who needs ammo? Wait, is that not the right way? Find me. Burn, bitch. Are we really out of everything? I mean, we've got Magnum. Two of those. Three sticky poos. I reckon so. I mean, you give her an hour. She's fine. She's a lovely person. She is the Mel that you all know and love. But honestly, I mean, I landed on my feet with Mel. She's amazing, really. How she puts up with my bullshit, I've got no idea. Patience of a saint. That's for sure. Oh, it's magic. Ooh. You scared the fuck out of me, dude.
Out of ammo?
Yeah, you're out of ammo. You were out of ammo a second ago, you fucking clown. Of course, you're still out of ammo. Right in your belly button. Wait, did you guys drop ammo? Did I smash it? Maybe I smashed it. What? Hello? Oh, it's just the door closing. That's fine. You don't scare me anymore. That fucking scares me. Look at the state of this thing. Oh my god. What's up, pussycat? Whoa. Pussycat, doo-doo-doo. Oh, my fucking god, this is gross. This is disgusting. Should I try XSplit? Got a 3-month license for free with the camp? Yeah, give it a go, dude, why not? Why not? Is what I see. There is a free version of XSplit, if you want to give that a try. But you might as well... Might as well see what it feels like. I think OBS does just as much, if not more, and it's free. But it's a lot slower to get shit working properly if it breaks, like... Because XSplit are charging that fee. Their members really push them. Like, fucking, they're all over it. The business, right? It's in their business interest to get shit fixed quick. So that's the plus side to it. I can't really justify it. I mean, if I could get it for free, I would. And I'd probably give it a try, to be fair. Wait. Oh yeah, give me all the ammo. A lifetime license is $200? Holy shit. I mean, that's nothing. If streaming was your job, it's nothing though, is it, right? It's pretty good. It's a nice wee Christmas present. Oh, the nurse will see you now. No, she won't. She's been kidnapped. Nursenapped. Why is it always the nice nurses that get fucking taken away from us, And this one, little Tabitha, she was very pretty. She was nice to us, she had good bedside manner. And she was... Alright, she got a little bit short with us every now and again, but you know what? Because we're a fucking pain in the arse patient. Asking her all dumb questions. She just wanted to get her job done. She just wanted to sit there and read her magazines without some fuckery of a guy asking dumb shit questions. Can't blame her for getting short with us every now and again. We got a key though. Okay. My turn. It's my turn to bring home the bacon. Wait, you'll see how we work. You know what? I'm a simple guy. Fuck. Where am I? When am I? Hey, Mega K. You are Megak. Or Kavin. Yeah, you missed the nurse getting taken away. I mean, she was here, she was stood here and she was looking at the missing persons board. And then she turned around giving us the sass pants attitude like she normally gave us. And then when we had a look, it was her face on the thing. And then suddenly she was gone. Suddenly she's gone. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love with little Tabitha because my wife is dead and I'm ready to move on. Do do be do be do be do be do be do be do 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 do. $7,000. 7,000 brain juice, please. What did you put some thought into? I think I better leave right now. Oh no. Are you on about your calculus? Let's hear it, Mega. Oh shit, you might as well just live here. Do you want me to make you a bed up in the man cave? I'll make you a bed up in here, dude, if you just want to chill out in here. Got the other computer, you can go on that. Might as well, you're part of the furniture now. Bye. Right, we got all of the things. Checkpoint. You're clearly. Oh.
Shit. This is dead.
Yeah, we're missing one as well, right? Can I not? Can you not spin that round, you piece of shit? Oi, idiot. Okay.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
No, you're a detective. What was in your locker? Davy Jones was in my locker. Davy Jones! I can't remember. Oh, the spiky thing. Spiky explodey stick. Pretty good. Pretty damn good. I mean, it wasn't brain juice, but hey. I can't get the brain juice. Oh, look at this. Give me that shit. Wait. Right, so can we rotate these? See, that one goes nowhere. We need to be able to... I don't want to insert the part, I want to rotate it. Can I rotate? Why will you not give me the option to rotate? You fucking dirty. I forgot to do it with the controller, maybe. Auxiliary. Ah, oh, I see what we got to do. Kind of. Hey. Back in here. Reset part. Get my auxiliary going, boink, and then get this little guy going, right? And then... Done. Nailed it. You don't need to rotate nothing, you moron. You're all done. Entry level, shut your face. Why just entry level? Because I messed up. Let's go, buddy. Wait! Why? Beetlejuice? Yeah, you shoot him. You shoot him good, because we've got no bullets. What the actual fuck? Do you ever have a good day? I still think Two Keys was the best haul. Two Keys was pretty good. Oh! Oh my god, that's fucking terrifying. Get off me right now. How you slip sliding around like that? Looks like a pretty dry floor to me. That's what you get, son. Oh my god. We killed it, but we didn't kill these fucking bambinos. I'm sorry, I just whistled in your ear. Why would you punch a poor innocent muffin? Hey, wait. Who punched a muffin? Hey, Mac, welcome back, dude. Reaps rip for sure. No. Oh my god, see what's happening? See what you got me doing? Get the fuck. Bullshit, slippery bastard. Oh, he's coming around the corner. He'll be coming round the corner when he comes. Yee-hee! Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I need you to come over here, dude. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Squidly. What the fuck? Get that shit out of here. Wait! Every time I look up, one of you little fat bastards jumps up in my face. Okay, I see you. I feel like he's going to be dangling out one of these tubes. He's going to grab me. Oh, there he is. Oh. It's okay. It's fine. Boop. I mean, we can farm some ammo here, I guess. Is that cheesy, though? Seems like it could be pretty cheap. Will you fuck off, kids? Gone again? Uh-oh. I mean, the farming's happening, but it's... it's accidental farming. Where the fuck is he? I see you on the wall, you... oh my god, that's terrifying. Okay. You look like some graffiti. That I'm dead? That looks like a death dance to me. If you're asking me what a death dance looked like, it would 100% be like that. Where did he go though? No! Wait, that's you there? Here, fucking Sally. You're gonna hurt your back. Bend at the knees, idiot. Okay. Might as well go there with that one. Where did you go, you little slimy fucker? Get the shit out of here. He dead, son. Oh, slither into oblivion. Yes. I mean, that was a cool fight, but fuck you, dirty box. That's it. At least you brought me some ammo. One banged it. Victory! Thank you very much. You're on the bus. You're on the bus again. Americus! Fuck yeah! He's on the bus and he's probably going to school. To school? You going to the school? Have had a fun at the school. What was that anyway? No idea. No idea. Never seen it before. We don't ask questions. We just kill. Stinky cheese. Why did the Deluminati emote change to Illuminati? Oh shit, no idea. Oh, why did they do that? Squidward just had a bad hair day. I mean, he's always a grumpy bastard, right? But He really did just have a bad hair day this team. Squidward! I'm ready. We don't need any more surprises. We done all the good shit. I feel like that's end of chapter. Alright, so we've got one of those. We don't have any more of them. Fucking none of that. Wait! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, no. Oh, okay. I guess that's where end of chapter should have been. Do you want to come back down and collect me, please, if you don't mind? Yeah, you just reload. What are you gonna do, shoot yourself? You got yourself fucking stuck. All my bags are packed. I'm ready to go to the next level, you dirty hoe. I'd hate to wake you up before I leave. So kiss me and smile for me. Send the elevator back to me. Please come get me. Because it's not going to be fucking saved, is it? God damn it. Broke it. Damn. Restart chapter? No, how about load game? Stuck under the elevator? Yeah, the elevator just kinda left us alone because it was anywhere. Make sure we've got everything menu. Start from a save file. Whoa, whoa, wait, 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 wait. Do we have anything that can kill us? Oh, it's not gonna be enough, is it? It's just painful. Why are you so damn healthy? Oh wait, is it coming back? Send help! Lassie, I'm stuck in a well! I don't even have enough things to make bolts that can explode. Well, fuck my life. What if I just